from observation only. Everybody that I've seen so far inside of Perkins is old, like the customers, not the employees. I mean, I don't mind old people at all. I'd rather old people than children. But yeah, just simply observation. I haven't seen one single customer in here that has been, you know, younger. I want to say than 60 or something.